It was the first game of a 7-game homestand for the Maine Red Claws as they come off a very tough road trip, taking on the Springfield Armor from the Portland Expo. We pick it up in the first quarter. The Armor looking good early. Great passing. Finally, Gavin Edwards throws it down with a two-handed flush. Springfield would lead by as many as 11 early on. Maine trying to keep it close. One of the new guys, Alley-oop from Champaguchi, Bamba Fall, putting it down. Had a good night in his Red Claws debut in Portland. Good passing here by Maine in the third quarter. And then finally, a one-handed tomahawk slam by Deshaun Sims as Maine would cut it to 1 point at that point. And then in the fourth quarter, Maine starting to take control. How about the bank shot? Three-pointer by Mario West. Yes, the bank open, giving Maine the two-point lead later on. Springfield trying to keep it close. James on Curry driving in, kicks the ball outside. Gavin Edwards hitting from the right elbow. Within six, Springfield will get, but that was the closest they would get. And then late on, Mario West finds Jamar Smith for the three-pointer, the dagger, giving Maine the 10-point lead, and that would actually be the final, 90-80, Red Claws with the victory.